this little fella. This little fella first played the Cavern Club when he was 13 years old. Yes. How old are you now? 64. It's Benjamin Button. He's fibbing. No! 17 now. 16. 15. Don't tell him at the bar. Logan the Beatles Boy!
Like I'm real, real cooler. Got the job, got the dive, got the message. I'm alive, I'm a wild, I'm a wild one. Oh yeah, I'm a wild one. I'ma keep it shaking, gonna keep it moving, baby. Don't you grab my style, I'm a big white child. Come on, baby, shake it all night long. Shake it, shake it, baby. I'm a real wild child.
Of the Rock Island Line. You see, the Rock Island Line, she runs down into New Orleans. Just outside of New Orleans, it's a big toll gate. And all the trains go through the toll gate. Why? They gotta pay the man some money. Unless, of course, you got certain things on board. You're okay. You don't have to pay the man nothing. So right now we see a train here coming down the line. as he pulls up to the toll gate. Driver, he shouts down to the man. Says, I got pigs, I got horses, I got cows, I got sheep, I got all livestock, got all livestock, got all livestock. So the man said, you're right, boy, just go on through. You have to pay me nothing. So the train goes through. As he goes through the toll gate, he starts to pick a little bit of steam and a little bit of speed. When you think he's safely on the other side, driving, he shot down the line to my man. He says, I fooled you, I fooled you, I got a big iron, I got a big iron.
Don't you step on my wrist, shoes.
job. And the thing you wanna do, honey, lay off of my shoes, and don't you step on my blue suede shoes.
Thank you.
should know. Thank you. Break a sweat out of the gym. Yeah. Where are you playing next? In the Adelphi? 4 a.m. or 4 p.m? No one, you look so bloody good. Wait till we get you on a 4 a.m. slot, tell you. You'll be a different man then, won't you? Right? Anyway, I know it's highly illegal, but I'm going to take Logan in the back and get him drunk now. And, so you can see how you end up like this. All right. Ladies and gents, one more time, the fantastic Mr. Logan Murphy. You can catch him 4 p.m. at the Adelphi. And I'm sure he'll be back next year and the year after for the next 40, 50 years when we're all dead and gone and he's still looking like a pretty little boy. It's not good. Anyway, show you the other half.